Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now, how many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You had to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in you. I should attack somebody.
Oh, come on. Just getting good.
Yeah, I'm almost there. You know me, I'll be fine. Sounds good. I'll be back as soon as I find Chris. I will, but I gotta go. Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble? What the? Hello? Hello? Anybody here? Hello? Are you okay? Wait here. I'll check it out.
Sir, hold still!
Excuse me, is everything okay?
Stay back, ma'am. I got this.
can be alive. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. And you are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
You live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my God, this is so unreal.
The police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. Big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
Running.
Yeah, good call.
Leon, you gotta back up. What the?
Holy shit. There, get out.
Get out now!
Hold on!
you okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. How about you?
I can't stay here. It's not safe.
Oh, shit. Go on ahead. I'll meet you. Can't stop. Gotta keep moving.
The end of the world.
Almost there.
Finally, he just burst the job. Was the game audio very loud? I don't know these things until someone says. How's that? That's still very loud. Mom.
Come on, Chris. Where are you? Shit. They're inside.
David! Marvin! You there? It's in here!
You just wouldn't stop shooting.
Send reinforcements! East hallway!
I should help this guy.
Sure. Hello. And there we go.
Oh, great.
Ooh, gooey.
Focus.
There's definitely something in there.
Focus.
Oh. Are you dead, Dad? Ooh, a button. Right, nothing else on there than bullets. Anybody pooping? Oh, someone clogged it. Maybe buggers. Oh, that's the back end, man.
Oh my god.
Can't do anything with that, yep.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
I'm coming.
I'm here!
Open the door! Hurry up! Hurry up! Open it!
Here, give me your hand!
Help me!
Hold on! Give me your other hand!
Oh.
It's okay, I got you! Oh my god!
Oh well, we got part of him.
Obviously someone well.
Yeah, I know how to take care of him.
Come
yes,
on.
I know how to run away.
So nobody knows what caused this?
There's a lot of theories. But all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah, telling me.
Hey, keep that on. Just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You really Chris's sister?
Yeah. Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe, I think. Left weeks ago.
Vacation? That's It's great news.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out through this secret passageway.
Good. Hey. Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
Oh, forget about me. I can take care of myself.
No. Don't be ridiculous. You're gonna need some help.
Listen, Claire. Save yourself. So you can see your brother again. Now. You'll probably need this.
No, I'm not taking that. You're gonna...
Shh. And be careful. If you see one of those things, no matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can. Or you run.
That's the plan. Run from everything. Now, just in case. And if there's anything like Seven, I should be able to cut this open now I've got a knife. Ah. The herbs. Sprint very fast. How did he end up there? Is that what? Hey, can you hear that? Oh, I want to hit him. A fight over several weeks. Ooh, a map. Did she come to that? Oh, she did. Hello, lady. Bye. Ooh. Ooh, it's a big boy.
Shit. Seriously?
That's not dead. Missing half his face, but he's not dead. Stabby, stabby. Stabby, stabby. No. It's a dead end. Waste office. Aha! We'll move on.
What the hell is up with you?
Well, he's a zombie. Okay, buddy. Give me another one somewhere. What we got in here? Ooh, storage lockers. Goodies. Ooh, grenade launcher. The only two I can do because all the buttons are missing. A roll of film. Ah, there's no way I'm remembering that. Acid rounds, machine gun. Yep. Jojo. Ha ha! Knew you weren't dead.
Oh no.
Come on.
Son of a bitch. God damn it. What the fuck?
God, these take some killing.
Oops. Are you serious?
Oh, I hear someone else. Damn it! Little new one behind us somewhere. Yep, there he is. Run! Run me, run!
Seriously?
Where did you come from?
Not good.
Where are you going? Yeah, that one's definitely dead. Jesus, it takes some killing. What the combination is. So they just fought from room to room. Leon's desk. Initials of the first names. Put in order of the desks. Right, here we've got. Neil. N-E-D. Oh, random achievement. Open a digital safe. G-R-M. Ah, it's the way around. I wonder why there was no G on that first one. Customized. And I just popped me 3 achievements. Right, so other than that, safe that I can't open. Board up that window. Yeah. Ah, no, not getting in. Ah, so this teaches about the herbs. Oh, there's a red one. I could have mixed it with a red one instead. Okay. Statue with a red bow. And that's for a puzzle later. Oh wow, your knife's got a health bar. Did not know that. You like it, man? Where did you come from? Stab! Slinky down the stairs.
Oh, no.
Jesus Christ, lady, give it up.
Son of a bitch.
Where did he come from? Man's locker room. Over up your bits. Oh. Whoa, hello. Yeah, is it my name? Name around. Enough. Where's that? Ah, right. Ah, puzzles. Ah, oh, it's one of them buttons. That till I get the three as well. Get them. Another knife or gunpowder. There's the one on the other side. Two away. You think you'd easily get that back off with your knife and then just put the button on three. Get through them barricades. That's good. So we're in there. And that's a dead end. Another one. Oh, okay. Nice.
What was that?
What the hell was that? What the hell is that? Oh, no, examine. Small boards. What the hell is that? That's creepy as hell. Hanging around. Ooh, two more slots. Wait, what? Someone caged up policemen to kill each other? Whoa. Let's need something to put on that. Room.
Claire, it's Marvin. How fast can you get back here?
Why, what's up?
Of you. It's important.
Hurry, I'm on my way.
Whoa. Oh, hello. Haha. Suckers. Wasn't that in the notebook, wasn't it? Where's the notebook? There it is. Lion, tree, bird. Lion coin.
There you are. Come here.
He's checking his email while we're doing our
work.
Oh my god, he made it.
You know him?
Yeah, it's Leon. Kennedy, I think.
The rookie. Thought he looked familiar. You can make it to that courtyard, the second floor, east side.
Okay. Thanks, Marvin. I'm on it.
First, we put the coin in.
So Elliot was right.
Yeah, I'm not out of here yet.
Ooh, I can open this one as well. Let's go. Ah, back into there. For now. Store them for now. Hello. Oh, I can't explore that room. There's too many in there. I wanted to see what was in there, but there's too many. There's too many. Goodies up yet. Oh, let's do a museum. Oh god, there's an orphanage.
He turns a museum into a police station.
Damn it. No. Yeah. Ah, so I don't need that key anymore. There's that statue from the photograph.
Here's your go-to grub when you feel ill.
Cheers. Ooh. I know where that's for. Hasn't got a hand. Aha. Puzzles. What the hell's a scepter for? Ooh. Okay. I'm just got a shiny gem. Instead. Right, I'm going back for that grenade launcher, definitely. Whoops, that's the wrong way. Is it? No, it's not. YouTube. Right, officers then. But it's so easy to get lost in this. Get rid of that gem for now. I don't know what it's for. Store that. I prefer an automatic weapon, like, but grenade launcher live. What the hell was that? Who gave that guy a pilot's license?
Hey! Claire?
Leon! I'll be right there! I gotta stop meeting like this.
Are you police chopper? It just came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Take it, you don't have the key.
No, I don't. It's good to see your face. How are you holding up?
I'm hanging in there.
Hell of a night, huh?
Yeah. You find your brother?
I did, actually. He's... just can't get any worse. Leon? You should get going.
Don't worry about me. Just get yourself to safety.
No, Leon, seriously, they're getting in defense. Let's go.
We're gonna make it. Both of us.
Hey, Marvin. This is bad. I've got zombies everywhere. Marvin? Marvin, are you there? Marvin? I think you're kidding me.
can't go that way. Got loads of bullets now. A cutting too. For cutting. Goodbye, dude. Oh, I remember. I know what this is. This is where we came in and that guy got munched. Oh. Oh, I didn't bring any boards with us. Avoid the one. Ah. There's the door. That's a fuse. My knife. Gunpowder. Oh. Run in here. Combine that with that. This time, sprint into that room, get all that stuff, and get out. That's gonna be the plan. that. Hang on a minute. Damn it! How have I got more? That went a lot.
Okay, I gotta hurry.
Hurry, you need to put him out of his misery. Fishes, scorpion, and some random thing. Fishes, scorpion, pot of water. Yes! The horsey medallion. Oh, hello. No, grabby. See ya. I knew there was something in that library I'd missed. Knew it. Them bathrooms. That's where. It wasn't this way, was it? No, it's not. Because that was a crank down there, not a valve. That way. This way. Oh, he's still not getting out. Ah, somehow I got one. Leader. aggroed. Doesn't seem to be aggroed. Leave him be. I'm going there because that's a different door. That's a diamond door. Shit. Why is this letting me back here? Where's the last statue thing? Where's my map? No, I want my map. Safe. Terminal. Safe. Ashbang. Broken boards. Oh, I missed a door where that liquor was. That's what I've done. I've run past a room up there. Whoa! Going that way. Fire zombie. Actually, why was I going that way? That's the wrong bloody side anyway. I'm gonna go through here. Nope, not that way. That way. Oh, he's up there now. That's what I missed. Star's office. Hell is that? Cool jacket. Flashbang. Ah, there's Jill's hat. Oh, submachine gun. We need a dongle. Battery? Ooh. 9:15:07. The old office was down here. There we go. I'm guessing it means this safe. I did the first time. Yes. I'm gonna put the battery in the box because I have no idea what that's for. Somewhere I can cut as well, somewhere. Lost my knife though. In caution. Oh, I don't need them anymore. So what's this? Ah. Oh. That's from thingy. That's Oh, where's that silly kill room he had? That creep up here. Don't think it was this way, really. No, it was before the library, wasn't it? In here, wasn't it? Oh crap. Run. Where's the notebook? Face, arrow, snake. Face, arrow. Come on, come on, come on. Go, bitch, go. Oh, the zombie came through, but look at him. Ooh, what have you got? New knife. Saving after that, like. Your health, like, fine. I'm not bothered to save.
Looks like it leads underground. Good. Get out of this hellhole. Hey, Marvin! Guess what? I think I found a way out! Marvin, come on. Let's get you out of here. Let's go. Are you okay?
Oh, no. Just go. Save yourself.
Come on, to get you to hospital.
Please,
now.
Claire. We both know how this is going to end. Get out of the city.
I can't just leave you here.
Claire, please, go. Do this for me.
Okay. Hey, Marvin. Thank you.
Oh, that means I can't go back and do any of those saves that I found. Oh crap. I've probably missed out on quite a lot of goodies. Quite a lot. You need a valve. Store them, store that, and probably store that for now. Random hand grenade, all right. So now what opens that? I want it. Zilicards. Little person.
Hey. It's okay. It won't hurt you, I promise. Do you need help? Here, you can take my...
You need help.
I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
He's right behind you.
What?
Oh my god.
What the? Ugh. Something I need to do.
This thing's gotta go down.
Last of the acid rounds. Run! Run!
Sure?
Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Your mom is down here?
I think so.
I hope so.
Yeah. Of course. I'll help.
Every supply I had.
It won't move. You got it.
So, what's your mom like?
She works at Umbrella. She's making medicine.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, you'll get to see her again soon.
I really need some grenade launcher around.
So, where's your dad?
He, worked with my... He's gone.
Wow. Are gone. It's just me and my brother.
Store that. Store that. And that.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't be. It means we've got something in common, and that's a good thing, right?
Sure, always they have parents in common. Onward. Really worried I've missed that submachine gun.
Come on.
Over there! It's closed.
Screams were about to be attacked.
Damn it. We need a key card. Hold on. Here, come help. You're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Sherry?
Why are you doing...
Tire. Okay, you tie her up now or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment. Sherry. Come.
What are you gonna do to her?
None business.
If you, my brother, stars.
Get over here. Name. What's your fuck?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now or say good Claire.
Okay, I'll go! You better be Mom.
Him, he's full of shit.
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! No! Let me go!
Say nobody taught you manners. We'll go, yes, we will.
Let me! I'll get you, you fucker!
Safe, Sherry.
Okay. Key card first. And then that asshole gets what's coming to him. Must be where that guy came from. That bastard is the police chief?
I guess that doesn't work. Oh, this is fantastic. Outbox. Have a open key. The door can't open. Yeah, he's not dead. Is that raccoon thing a collectible that I'm meant to shoot? It is. Barricaded. It's loaded. Yep, that's reloaded. Blue herb. there. Cockroaches. Don't trust him, so we'll put him back. Quicker because the zombies are coming. Oh! Is hiding that one on this. Oh. Oh, killed that liquor. Thank God for that flash grenade. Where's the car? Apparently it's one of the cars is grouped. Guess not. This one, this. Get in. I want that used so I can discard it. Finally got a better pistol. Oh my God, health, fine. Herbs. What? Police chief's a bad man. Bad. Some machine gun bullets. Does that mean I meant to already have the submachine gun? Saving. And for now, I think I'll stop here. So as always, thank you for watching, and goodbye.